The CP holiday train stopped in Smith Falls on Sunday. On Saturday, the train began its cross-country tour, leaving Montreal, and will arrive in Port Moody, BC, December 18th, with stops along the way in more than 70 communities. This is the ninth year the train takes to the rails in support of local food banks. Since 1999, CP's holiday train program has generated almost 1.6 million pounds of food donations and raised 3 million for local charities. Dale Elliott for BrockNews.ca, Smith Falls.